Well, hello, it's Bears Back. I just wanted to do a quick video. This is going to be a shout out for a newer picker. I got a question for you guys too. This is for the lock picking nerd. He's got 16 subs right now. And I've watched his videos, and he does an amazing job with minimal tools, guys. You should go check him out. And if you like what you see, give him a sub, you know. But yeah, definitely go check him out. Now, my question for you guys is, for any of you that watched my video where I modified these tension wrenches with that edge cut, in one of your comments on one of my videos, if you've done this, tell me whether you like it, you didn't like it, it worked for you, it didn't work for you. I'd really like some feedback and see what you think, and I would really appreciate it. Okay, but still, here's what we're here for. Go check them out, you know. See what you think. I really like his channel. I just think he's really doing a great job with almost nothing. I couldn't do that good. So, yeah, get over there and give him a look-see. So, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Stay legal and have fun. Bye.